Alright, brisket's been cooking for exactly 5 hours now. Traeger's still rocking solid. Nice, perfect temperature. What's it look like over here? Right on the money. This thing is, you get everything you pay for with these things. These are so perfect. And let's take a look at the meats. Oh, beautiful. Alright, 5 hours. Now we got here. Well, it's right at 155 degrees. Let them cook a little bit longer and then I'll wrap these babies up. Traeger is badass.